The Arizona State Sun Devils just defeated Rider University as a total of 92-55. It was a blowout game. Jackson Zuber here with Quinn Jameson for House of Sparky. Quinn, I know the score was a blowout, but was there anyone that really stood out to you and really impressed you in this one?
Well, as you mentioned, in a 92-point game, there's going to be some players that can put some points up. But if I had to highlight one player, it would be Jalen House. Now, Jalen House, he's a true freshman. He's the son of Eddie House, who's an Arizona State legend. And Jalen was dominant on both sides of the floor. He had his best shooting game of his Sun Devils career. 20 points, 5 rebounds, 2 assists. Also came up with 2 big steals. But he's that energy guy off the bench. He's kind of in a 6-man role right now. And whenever he was on the floor, good things happened. Now, I'm not a big plus minus guy in terms of stats. I think it's overused, but he was plus 34, and when it's that drastic, you can just see how important he is to this team.
Well, we talk about plus minus there at the end. I know you're not a big fan of that stat, but that stat a lot of times shows playing very good defense when you're on the court. And usually in a blowout, you don't pay that much attention to the defense because it's, oh my god, they scored so many points. But how did this team fare defensively, only giving up 55 points?
I would say defensively is where Arizona State truly shined tonight. Now, they just outmatched Rider, and I think that's kind of why they were able to score as much as they did. But defensively, against any opponent, I think Arizona State's going to be really challenging to face this year. They came up with 16 steals, which is the most by an Arizona State team since 2009, and that was largely because of Jalen House. Alonzo Verge, who's also new to the team, he had 4 steals, and then Remy Martin, who reminds me a lot of Jalen House. They're both the kind of energy defenders that are in your face, really, really hard to play against, and he also had 4 steals. So defensively, the Sun Devils had a phenomenal game.
All right, well, now Rider University isn't exactly the most dangerous opponent the Sun Devils have on their schedule this year. How do you see the team faring as they get to a more tough opponent?
I think we kind of just spoke about the key. Arizona State is going to need to continue to dominate on defense. Early in the game, they went down 10-2. Rider started the game really well, and Arizona State kind of got out of that. They utilized a trap and full court press, and they were really putting a lot of pressure on. I think a lot of college teams don't see that as much, and that could be Arizona State's edge. Additionally, they're going to need to continue to shoot a little better. Bobby Hurley in the postgame presser said he was happy with how they played, but he would like to see a little bit better shooting through 3 games. And then the big one, I mean, they're a small team, so rebounding is never going to be a strength. But in college basketball, especially as you get into the Pac-12 tournament, potentially NCAA tournament, they're going to have to figure out a way to get second chance points and especially defensive rebounds.
Well, Quinn, it should be very interesting to see how this team plays moving forward through the rest of the year. From Tempe, Arizona, Jackson Zuber, Quinn Jameson, House of Sparky.